On the way back to JFK, we stopped in New York City. We walked down 34th Street and got on the subway to the site of where the World Trade Center once stood. Obviously, Mark looks like a native. Here's somebody asking for directions. Well, that's how we spent our summer vacation.